Welcome to a quick lab skills video where in Excel we're going to learn how to plot a line graph with two vertical y-axes with myself, Laura Smith. As you can see here, I've got some example data for a lactate test in which I've got lactate data and heart rate data for rest and six stages of exercise. I'm going to show you in this tutorial how to plot the data with two vertical y-axes. If you can look over here, I've got two examples of graphs that you might see. On the left hand side, this is how it would automatically plot, where both the lactate and heart rate data would be on one axis. And as you can see, it's not very clear because the lactate data, because the values are so small in comparison to the heart rate values, the lactate looks like it's almost one steady straight line, which in reality it's not. So this is how we wouldn't want to see lactate and heart results on one graph. On the right hand side, you can see here I have one axis on the left for the blood lactate and one axis for the heart rate. And now you can see how clearly you can see the actual line and the trend of the lactate data and also the heart rate data. And I'm going to show you how to do that today. So I'm going to come back to this original sheet where we have the data, okay? The way that I would do this is I'm going to click and highlight all of the data. So all I did here was pressed on my mouse key, held it down and released it on the last one. And now it's highlighted, I'm just going to plot it. There will be a few different ways of doing this, but the way that I do it is I press insert and then come over and choose the graph or the chart that I'm interested in. For lactate and heart rate, I commonly would use or recommend a line chart. It's up to you whether you have it without markers or with markers, but for it to be easily visualized, I'm going to use markers over here, okay? As you can see, by default, it's going to do it with a single axis, which as we've identified is not what we'd like to see. I like having the lactate because that's the primary data that we're interested in on the left-hand side. And then I'd like the secondary data on the right-hand side, which would be the heart rate. And the way that we do that is I'm just simply going to click on the heart rate line, okay? And you'll see it's highlighted it, and then right click. So again, click specifically on the heart rate line and right click. And then here, if you format data series, it's gonna bring up on the right-hand side a few different options. And you can see primary axis versus secondary axis. And I'm gonna click secondary axis. You can see that it's automatically changed it for us, and already you can see how it's much clearer for us to view. I don't think I really want to make any more changes, so I'm just going to close this down. But if you wanted, you could change the colours and all sorts of things like that. Okay, so that is simply how you would plot data on two separate y-axes. As a standard, I would obviously recommend that you change the titles. Okay, so to change the title, I'm just simply going to click on here. I've already prepared one, so I'm going to copy it in. It's rather large, so for me, I'm just going to reduce the font quickly, but it's something that you could obviously spend a lot more time doing. Next, I'm just going to add the two, the primary and the secondary vertical axes titles in. There are different ways of doing this, but the way that I find quite quick and easy to do is, if you notice, when I click on the graph or the chart, it gives these three different options here. I want to click the add, and you can see here it's given us all the different options down here, and it's an axis title. If I just click this box here, what it's going to try and do, as you can see, is I can't hover over it, I've got to leave it here, is you can see that it's trying to give the axis title at the bottom as well as the vertical axes. I'm quite happy with it saying rest stage one, stage two, etc. So I don't want the horizontal axes to be in there. So if I click on this arrow over at the side, it gives me further options, sorry. So I just want a primary vertical and a secondary vertical. This will insert the two boxes here on either side. Just going to go in and type in, so our primary axis is blood lactate in millimoles. Our secondary axis is heart rate in beats per minute. It's always good practice for you to ensure that you include a title where it's needed in assignments. Obviously, it might be that you've actually got, let's say, figure such and such, so you might not need a title at the top. But as a good practice would always be to include horizontal axis titles where possible, and also your vertical axes as well. This has just been a quick tutorial just to show you how you would plot two independent or individual vertical y-axes within the same chart. Again, it could be used on any examples of data I just chose, blood lactate and heart rate. Thank you.